The fugu is still alive, and chef Michio Kitagawa wants to keep it that way as long as possible. But handling a writhing fugu is incredibly dangerous, so the first thing he does is stun the fish.